Hello, my dear friend. Today I asked a very attractive story. What is the story? The story is The Cart Man and the God. In one evening, a poor cart driver was going through a path amidst the field. The path was muddy and therefore the wheels were stuck with the mud. The driver was driving with great effort, for he was aged and overworked. But due to this problem, the cart could hardly be moved. Then he prayed instantly to God. Then God appeared before him in the disguise of a good man and suggested him to put the wheels by moving them on his shoulders. The man then followed the advice of God and was saved. At last, the driver became happy as the cart began to move. This is my challenge. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you, friends.